Why didn't he do it?
Why are you shadowing Chris Christie 2+ years before he's even a candidate?
Well, because he's been put out there by the Republican Party as the leading candidate for the presidency in terms of the Republican nominee. And so he is a national figure. He has described himself as a national figure. And he's the head of the RGA. And quite frankly, what he does is of broader concern than simply being the governor of New Jersey. He has been and hopes to be, I guess, the front runner for the Republican Party in 2016.
Carl,
and so that's why he's getting the attention he's getting.